Let's look at all the different locations that Alice and Pearl Jam lounge in throughout the day and night. And every day, they find new places, even some that weren't really made for lounging. Even James has a favorite spot.